think it's been a positive season. You know, we've had some ups and downs along the way, like you do every season. After finishing second last season and third the season before, we knew this season was going to be very difficult. You know, because we're always trying to do better than in previous seasons, and obviously having to adapt to different things this season, changing stadium and. You know, I thought we handled that really well. So I think in general it's been a good season. Yeah, I think it's been a good season. I think there's always room for improvement, and I want to keep on improving, and feel like there's still a lot that I can do to improve. So I'm gonna keep focusing on that, and you know, I'm happy to have played the amount of games I have this season, and try to help the team in those games. Obviously, beating Real Madrid at Wembley, that was an amazing night for everyone, the fans and the players. But winning at Chelsea after all these years, to finally have won there and ended that, to be the group that's done that is a really nice feeling as well, because it's something, you know, we've sort of created quite a rivalry with them since I've been here, and you know, it was nice to be able to finally beat them at their stadium.